I'm Zhongwen Zhan. I'm an assistant professor of geophysics. I mostly think of myself as a seismologist. We listen to the sound wave inside of the Earth, so we can learn about earthquakes or what the structure of the Earth looks like. The only way you can learn something deep inside the Earth is by listening to it. We know that earthquakes are happening all the time. Most are so small that no one actually feels them, but they are happening all the time. We believe we can detect tens of times more earthquakes than before. The project we are just starting now is converting telecommunication fiber that are already existing into seismic networks. This technology is called distributed acoustic sensing. The idea is that you shine a laser through the fiber, and then you listen to the echoes of the laser due to imperfections inside the fiber. When the fiber is moving together with the ground, then the echoes will change slightly too. So by monitoring the change of the echo, we can monitor every meter of fiber, how they are vibrating. This is actually a completely new model of building a seismic network. Its advantage is that you get a lot of sensors, thousand times more. Traditional seismic sensors are usually like 10 kilometers apart from each other. You don't know what's happening in between. Now, with the fiber seismic network, we can see exactly what's going on in between. I think this will radically transform our understanding of earthquake physics and our understanding of the Earth. Currently, we are building the Pasadena fiber acoustic array. We are using the fiber owned by the city of Pasadena and turn them into 50,000 seismometers. We want to see how that can improve our capability of detecting earthquakes and look at the structure in the Pasadena area. One day, we hope this can, you know, expand to the whole California or even globally. One of the bigger advantage is that all the data collected along the fiber will be transferred back to the data center in light speed because this is traveling by laser. This could save us precious seconds in case of a bigger earthquake so that we get a faster earthquake early warning to millions of people. Caltech Seism Lab is the best place to do the kind of research building a new fiber seismic network. We have always been at the forefront of applying state-of-art technology and build the world-leading seismic networks. Amazingly collaborative and interactive place. So basically every person talks to every other person. I believe Caltech Seism Lab have a very unique way of educating our students. The way we do it is by encouraging students to work as on broad scope of science questions and interact with many faculty members. A lot of great ideas come out of this kind of discussions and interactions. I think this is a very unique culture compared to many other places. Well, I'm always looking forward to see, you know, new data we collected on different kind of seismometers. I still often like amazed by how much we can learn about the Earth by just listening very carefully.